Hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Cats in Time, and we are off to Atlantis. Ooh, level 25, the villa. Oh, look at that, that is so pretty. It is so pretty. Yep, so we have cats. Doesn't look like we can move it. We have an A and an S there, and 1, 2. Aha, okay, so maybe we have to find, use this, and then A would be the second number, right? And 2 would be the last one here. So we need to find T and C as well, and then we have a number combination. That might make sense. Okay, well, let's grab you. Nothing else up here. Oh, but it's so pretty, I like this. Oh, I see a little piece there. But we kind of already got the post cat, which kind of confused me a bit last time. But there we go. Maybe there's more to it. That you also have to find them in the game. Or maybe it was a bug that we kind of could already see the post cat after we finished the previous levels, right? So I don't know. That was the second one. Okay, so we have numbers down here, right? So we have CT, so cat, so it's 3, 3, 1, 4, and 2. 3, 1, 4, 2. How do I get down here? How does this work? Do I have to add something here? 3. Okay, it looks like we need something before we can do that, but it seems like we have the oh, there's also something about turning. Oh, so which way we need to turn it? Uh-huh. Okay, but it doesn't seem like we can turn it just yet. So I think we need to find something more to finish that. Oh. Okay, so this leads over to this one, and then this one, and this one. Somehow. Oh, look at you! Oh, I love it. That's cute. Yeah. Of course you needed something so you can breathe here. Okay, then we have this. Oh, that could probably use this, right? So, here we go. Mm-hmm. Look at that. Look at that, we got another little kitty. Aww. Isn't that adorable? I love it. I love it. There we go. Okay, we're gonna break this. Can I knock over the bucket? No. Then there's this. Aha. That looks like it would go there very well. And we got another little kitty. 3 out of 10. Cool. Then we have this place. So. Oh, okay. That lights that one up. Okay, so that probably means we have to make this. Then if we light this up, we're gonna need a circle here. Potentially. If we light this up, we're gonna need a triangle there. And then the last one over here needs to be that. Haha, cool. Yep. Doesn't seem like we can do anything with any of this stuff down here. Oh, nothing else here. Looks out of place. No postcard pieces, no. Anything on this? Anchor, no. Okay, it looks like we're missing a lever here, and that looks like maybe it will impact the anchor somehow. Okay, well, we also have this spot. Okay, pressing that doesn't... Oh, okay, so we can move it. There's like a shack or something there. Oh, okay, so we have to avoid the shacks. Aha, cool. And then we got this. Nice. So is that what needs to go over here? Yes. And then we can do this. And that breaks the rock. Okay. So now we have these pieces. And we have a little kitty that was stuck behind there. Oh, I wonder how that happened. But there we go. But cats are so... Oh, that's. I think that's the last piece, right? Yes. Hey, kitties are so curious. It's so easy for them to get stuck somewhere, right? Or get themselves into trouble. So what does that do? Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. So if I press this, they all fall down. So I have to figure out how to... Well, you're gonna go there, go there, go there, go there. So you kind of end up where you need to go. This one will go... Well, it should actually end up there, shouldn't it? Okay. How... So... It's different how it falls. Oh, and every time they go up differently. Okay, so I kind of want you to go over there, right? So you fall down here, go over there. There, 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 and there. That should be a right. Okay, so anything that falls down here, they switch direction any time they meet a crossing, it seems. So you will go to here, that means you're going to move over here. Then you're going to go here, you're going to go there, then you're going to go... there and then go back, right? Because it can't go the other way, so it'll go like this, which means I think we need a triangle over here. Mm-hmm. And then from here we will go like this and there, so I think we have to do like this, and then you will go like that. Okay. Yep. Cool. Nice. Okay, so we got that. Let's see. Oh, hello. There's like a little crab or something underneath here. not a crab, a crayfish or something, I think. Okay, then we have this place. Okay, what does this do? Oh, okay, so... Do that. See, then we have these two here, so this one can fit down here, then it goes up, and then it goes up, and then like this, maybe? Yep. Hello! Cool. Okay, 7 out of 10. Oh, we have the door down here. We need a pattern for that. Oh, we do. So, tree. Mm-hmm. And was it this one? Yes. There we go. Okay, so 8 out of 10. What is this down here? Oh, okay, that rotates things. Can I... Can I move them around? That's what I would like to do. Okay, let's go over here. Okay, so far so good. See, now that it's right. Problem is now I need to move this one. Okay, so... If I just move... Oh, that's wrong. That was wrong. Let's go back. There we go. Now that is right? If we do this, then you are kind of wrong. Mm-hmm. And... Move this. So now this is right. These are both kind of wrong. There we go. Aha. Yep. Nice. There we go. So now... Did I find all of them? I did. Oh, okay. We did the ink. So the only thing we really have left is this, right? but I can't seem to rotate anything or mark anything. There's definitely a kitty down there, but it feels like I'm missing something before I can do anything. So how do I actually get it to... I can't seem to interact with it. Well, we have C3 and right. That was not right. But yeah, C is the first one. So 3 is the first one, right? Because we have cats. So C, that would start with 3 and that has to go right. But I don't quite get how... how to do anything. Oh, okay. So is it here that I have to do something? No, we have to rotate right. 3C. But I can't seem to do anything. So what's the deal with that? Can I take this piece? It's like it's glittering, but that's where we had a kitty sitting, so no. This was part of this, this was part of that puzzle, this was part of that puzzle. And we had this puzzle, but I don't really feel like... okay, can I do anything with this? No. Okay, well, I can zoom in. I do get that, but then I have 4 numbers, but... I just can't seem to actually use them where it seems I have to use them. Seem to do anything. Can't move it. Okay, that's weird. Okay, I have no idea. We have found all the postcard pieces. That's strange. Okay, we had this place down here, but that was also just a kitty. I don't think we can do anything more with you. So distracting because this is glittering so much, so it feels like maybe we should use it, and it kind of looks like it would fit. Oh, there we go. Okay, I just had to be, oh man, had to be at a right angle. Okay, so it was part of the puzzle where we got the kitty right, but there we go. So I was right about the glittering. Okay, so what did I say? Right and tree. So start with tree. Now that's lit up. Then we need A. So right and 1. And left and... oh. Right and 1, left and 4. Okay. It was right again. So right and 1. And then left and 4. And then S is left and 2. So left would be this way around. Yeah, cool. Woo! Man! Okay. Yep, yep. No, well, we got it. We got it. So let's move on to the submarine. Cool. Let's see, what do we have? We have something down here. 596. Can I? I can. Aha. Okay, so triangle plus square equals 5. This can't be right, right? Because you can't have two equal numbers that is 9. So it has to be something else. We add up to 6. So this can be, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4. And that means this can also be 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, right? So if we say it's 4 plus 2, well, it doesn't have to be 5, right? Oh, I hate puzzles like this. But I don't know what these are. Okay, so I have a triangle. That definitely is not right, because then this would have to be 9, 2, and we don't have that option here. Aha, so it's definitely not the triangle. It's definitely not the square. So it has to be either, well, it's not even a circle. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4. It's more like an octagon, just kind of funnily shaped. And I don't know what this one would have to be. Oh, my brain is just going, I don't understand anything. But okay, so I know. What do I know? Seriously. Okay. Let's go up to 8. So we have this plus this is 6. Which means this has to be less than 6. Could also have two triangles. What if we say this is 3 and 3, that's 6, then 3 plus something adds up to something here. Then in this case it would be 5 and this would be 4. But that didn't seem to solve anything. But it would work, right? 3 plus 3 is 6, 3 plus 5 is 8, and then 5 plus, well, 4 would be 9. But that doesn't seem to be the right... Am I supposed to just try and guess this? What if we say this is 3, then these are either 1 or 2. I feel like I'm kind of in a guessing situation here because... Okay, I need a break from that. Maybe there's a hint somewhere that I haven't noticed or that I haven't seen yet. Let's just wait, because I feel like this is all gonna be a guessing thing that you can kind of keep moving these around, because I already found a solution that would work, assuming that this was 4 and the triangle was 3, then the numbers seem to add up, but there might be more than one solution and then you just kind of have to guess. I don't like that. Okay, so now we have you. Let's... How does that... Oh! Ooh, okay. But it can also switch with this one. Okay, so this one can only switch with that one. And this one can switch with that one. And now... This one can switch with this one, which can then switch with this one. That's confusing. Okay, and you, we want to get up here, which we should be able to do directly because we have a line there, right? And then you can only go up. You can switch with this one. Oh, this gets tricky. Okay, but if we do this... Oh, we can't do that. Uh, put you up here so that you can go here, and that way you can go down here. Mm-hmm. There. Cool. Got it. Ooh, finally got the first kitty. Oh, wow. Okay. I feel like I'm getting worse and worse at this game as I progress. Probably just played too many levels today, so now my brain doesn't work anymore. Okay, what are we moving? Okay, we're moving that. Where do I want to move you? I don't know where I want you to be. We have this thingy, so I can move you over there. Oh, it moves the entire way. Ooh. Oh, so I guess I need to have it landing here. Yes, so if I move it up, now it's here. Then I move it over, so now it's here. If I move it up, it's gonna be there. So I'm gonna move it down, now it's here. Move it there, and then up. Oh-ho. Yep. Nice. Okay. So now we got that. You kind of look like... Can I go up here, please? Thank you. You will fit right there. Oh, look at that. Oh, hello. Can I... Yes. Press the button. Okay, 1, 2, 5, 3. Uh-huh. 1, 2, 5, 3. I do see some numbers here on the side. 1, 2, 5, 3. And there we go. Found a kitty. Nice. Okay. Let's... Oh, can I not go over here? Yes, I can. Okay, what's the deal? I'm not quite sure. How do I know which ones I want here? So we can have the squares. And then we can have the squares here. Now this kind of... Oh, we have circle. We have a circle. What does a circle mean? There's something else over there. You can see there's like a little... This is rounded. This one is... windy. Okay. But what does that matter? Can I break these? No? Okay, we have a barrel down here. There was a kitty. Cool. Very nice. Oh, hello. Looks like we need a key for that. Awesome. And then we can grab this. Then we have this place. Oh, we can rotate you. Okay, we can change that. Okay, now we have that. We can change it to a triangle. To a circle. And there we go. Now we have the same ones. But... Oh! Uh-huh. That's this one. Okay, I can change these, but... Oh, okay, now I get it. So we have a triangle, and then we have this. So this actually has to be a triangle. Okay, let's put you on a triangle. And then here we have a back black plus in this. So we need this. And we have a circle and a square. You have to be a circle. Da-da. Then we have the black square has to be a triangle. Okay. Got it. Okay, so we've got a key. Which likely what we need down here. Yes. Oh, come on. How will you not... Oh, there we go. Cool. Did I get any... Oh, I found one. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, so far so good. That one we did. That one we just did. Mm-hmm. Okay, it doesn't seem like I can currently do anything here. Okay, we have these, but I don't think they really do anything here. Nope, for the time being, it doesn't seem like I can do anything. What is this right here? Nothing. Oh, hello. Got a little kitty hiding right there. And we have a little piece right there. Cool. Can I grab this? Nope. Okay, then we are here. Oh, okay. Okay. So if we go down here, then we have 1, 3, 2. No, 1, 3, 1, 2. 1, 3, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 2. 1, 3. And there. 1, 3, 1, 2. Okay, that doesn't seem to do anything. Is that not what we wanted to do? 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 1, 2. Oh, the other way around. So it's 2, 1, 3, 1. Because this triangle or the arrow is down there. So what did I say? 2, 2. Okay, so if we just switch these around. Aha! It was upside down. Nice. Okay, got it. Okay, that looks kind of like a trifork or something. So if we turn it around like that. And like that. There we go. Yep. Nice. Found another kitty. Then we have this place. It's where we need these. Yep. Kitty number 8. And then we still have this one that I'm still kind of like pondering. What else do we have? What have we not done? We need 2 kitties. So one of them is likely in there. I also need to find one more of those. Not seeing anything. Nothing down here. No. There. Oh, that's where we have this. What about this rock here? No. Okay. What about up here? No. What about this little star there? No. Oh, I still had to figure out what the deal was with these. That's right. But I don't quite get it. What is the deal there? Oh, here we go. Yep, see. So this is the rounded. So we need a 2 and a little one. A 2 and a little one on the rounded. So the 2 would be this one, and then this one. There we go. Oh, and apparently I had this one right. So we had this and the square. Yes. Okay. Cool. Okay, so far so good. Still need to find one more piece and solve that last puzzle, which I'm probably overthinking again. Anything down here we can interact with? No. What about this little fella? No, still not in this level either. What about there? Oh, that just brings us down there. Can't do anything with this. That's where we had a kitty inside. Yep. Okay. Where is the last ghost cat piece missing or hiding? Not missing. Where is it? Well, it is missing currently. But where is it hiding? Doesn't seem like there's anything here. Nah. Nothing down here, right? Or underneath there? No. Or there? No. And nothing up there. What about the roof? No. It is a very elusive. Okay, well, I still have you. This confuses me because we actually have more than we need. So of course this is not gonna work because that's already what we have up here. So it can't be these two, that's for sure. It can't be that because it can't, you know, you can't say 2 plus 2 adds up to 9. This has to be an even and an uneven number that we add together, so it has to be one of those two. Okay, so here it can't be that, right? Because we can't have the, there's no 6 here, right? Nope. So, and we have a triangle. We do this and this and this, then that's the same as saying that this is equal to this. That's probably not the case. Maybe it's like this, or it's the other way around, like this. And just need to figure out which one this is. But so far nothing seems to be happening. Okay, so it's not either of that. Okay. But I know you can't be that and you can't be that, so we have to be one of these two. I wonder if saying the triangle, then it's 3 plus 3, that's 6, then this is 7. There we go! Yeah. Hey. I don't know if you guys got what it was I was thinking there. But it was kind of a, what do you call that in English? Figuring out what it can't be and then you can know what it will be kind of deal, right? So, because it didn't accept it when I tried to use the two remaining. It couldn't be a triangle or a square down here. I knew that. And if I tried to use the two different ones here and those two down here, the ones like the, what was that, the hexagon and pentagon or something like that, in these two and switch them around and then try them with all the numbers, that didn't work, then I knew that this one down here had to either be a triangle or a square, and it couldn't be the square because we don't have a 6 up here, so it couldn't be a triangle or a square down here, and it has to be a triangle, right? Yeah. I don't know if you guys could follow that, what was going on in my head. But anyway, found a solution. So there we go. Was that all of them? I think that was, no, I still have to, find that. Yep, I have to find the last. So excited that I finally got that solved. And then I still have to find the last remaining little piece. It's not up here, right? Or on this, is it somewhere here? No. Okay, well. It's not there. Any of these little pieces, sometimes it's really hard to see if it's something that is, you know, on the ground here, but it doesn't seem to be. Or this rock over here. This, I think, is too far away. Felt like there was something up there, but no. Anything on the statue? No? Oh, did this just move? I felt like this suddenly moved when I clicked it. What about there? No? Not by the stat. Can I do anything with these thingies? No? It's probably one that's as well camouflaged as the one in the last Tokyo level. Wow, that one was really, really hard to spot. Nothing here, right? No. Nothing on the roof that I can do anything with? No. We are missing one, right? Yeah, we are missing one. Okay, well, we're just gonna be looking around and eventually I'll find it. What about then? No. Can't do anything. Oh! No. Okay. Closed again. Oh, there! Just had to knock that over and there we go. Look at that. It was right there. Cool. Ah, okay. I feel like I'm struggling a little bit with these levels as we got into Tokyo and then these, but there we go. Okay, well, we have two more Atlantis left, and then after that, we'll see when we get the last postcard pieces. We're gonna have to see if we can figure out what to do with all the stuff in the menu, because it feels like there's something we're supposed to be able to do with those numbers, but I don't know what yet. But anyway, that is it for today, guys. So thank you for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.